live life all alone. And I know this world is full of so many clones, but you original in your aura. It's sort of radiant and I can't ignore it. So I don't wanna buy you no drink. Besides, I think you'd rather smoke your dank, and that's cool. I know you came with your friends, so you choose. If you wanna share your vibe, it's on you. I'd be alive, I didn't say. Just the other day I dreamed of picket fences and chilling playing instruments. A lot of incense in one instance. I saw your face, you were full of grace. At least that's what we named her. My angel had an angel, and I was so thankful. I know I barely know you, but I think you're so amazing. Fascinating, breathtaking, more than enough. My inspiration.
My two eyes saw your third eye from across the room. I can see your soul, babe. I think you my soul, babe. My two eyes saw your third eye from across the room. You remind me of the hardest part, and if I fall in love too soon.
To be honest, this is all new to me, cause I ain't never known a third eye that I could see. Perhaps you're not in the space you're really supposed to be. We all hit the club from time to time to be set free. So, I won't judge if you won't judge. I think we both agree that this ain't the place for love. But I've known you in my past life somewhere, somehow. Stars aligned and brought us here, with no doubt. I'd be alive, I didn't say you was something classic. Far from average, I apologize if I'm oh so old fashioned. But I'm passionate about your passions. More intrigued with your mind, your air, your assets. I'm asking how you feel. If I told you that I knew heaven was real, cause only God could create something that gives me chill. So angelic and so surreal, I'm being sincere. That
my two eyes saw your third eye